but it looks like it went on a set of keys or something.
It's an 1890. It's not completely clean, but I'm able to get the date right there. So
that's awesome.
Markers or anything like that, but we'll clean it up later. It looks in decent shape. It's all still together.
So underneath there.
I'm going to try to get it out and clean it up. It's super thin.